Hi everyone, welcome back to Pathfinder Kingmaker. Just rescued the gnome here, and he's back in camp, I guess. On the shoulder, renowned explorer, you've lost Arthropple. Tim. Helped him in his cart, took a couple of retries, but got it eventually. Next, explore the top part. What's in here actually? Yeah. It's all just standard loot. Oh. Grease is still there.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, it's 4 o'clock in the morning here. Can't sleep. Too stressed about future accommodation, whether I'll have any or not. There's one across here. Half of them are going to fall over. Oh, they all made it. Wow. Full team. Bobos. If there's anything new now. Because when the troll trouble is era. I don't think anything will be new. Just making sure. Want to pick all this up now? Weigh me down. Nothing new. Heading over to the Ruined Watchtower. Next to nothing. 100. Oh, it's on my camp supplies. I dropped. Okay. The lumberjacks were. Should get tied in. Back in there. Let's see. Can't step out for 3 minutes. Use those. I need to go hunting because I'm using rations. I'm not doing any cooking, I'm using rations. What does that do?
Does anyone else want tea? It's growing quite chilly this evening. Thank you, Octavia. Your tea is magical. I mean, I don't mean you use magic to make it. Although you might have, of course. I mean, you could have, but not necessarily. That is to say, thank you.
Oh my god, he's such a anime meme character. He really is. That really doesn't want to seem to move very quickly often. Awesome here. Natural defenses.
Our duty calls.
That is 10 minutes. So I could do a shield bonus as well. I don't have one of those yet. I don't know, like that, at the top, right there. I don't know what this is. Plus four there. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's a thing I've got. Seems like a large area.
I'll go ahead.
You can't. I don't have extend meta magic yet. Got no meta magic at all, actually. Stuff like shield. Really nice. Longer lasting. Maybe like 10 minutes. Save. Yeah, just checking all the corners everywhere. Don't want to miss anything. Oh, like that. And those two like pendants, which is like 400 gold, is it? There's a big hammer there. Be a dwarf statue. Okay. Woofers has run off.
Thank you.
grass is sprouted between the cobbles of the ancient road. See that? What goes over there? Yeah. I'm gonna have a look around first.
Enemy near.
What do I have? Bandits. Who are they?
Solid plan.
I'll do this today. Definitely missing a melee. You can't hit anything, it's just concepts do you have if you do damage. Nothing there. Yeah. Nice, man. Take it, 22 damage. A crit it was, yeah. Trap on it.
Completed.
So 22. Good. One gold piece. Despite the Staglob being dead, the bandits still plague these lands. Oh yeah. Absence of the Lord. Etc. etc. Well, 50 gold for 2-8. Do coffee on him. Take him out. The bow.
Consider me provoked.
you just sit in the middle?
Who will prevail? Does it matter?
Well, he went down. He went down fast. And Tristan didn't go where I wanted him to go. Never mind. That was the bomb. Nope. I'm standing where I want you to stand. That heal will hit everybody. But you weren't, were you? And there's chocolate. Acid. Forgot about doggo. So this area was what I'm doing now was before the old hilltop. Come and clear this, and then the doggo was afterwards with a new member, potential member of the party. I want to get the dwarven stuff out of the way for. Harrim's doing damage, man. Wow. Don't think I ever used Harrim in this way before. I've always had him as like a standard healing cleric, and his heals aren't the best. And again, in this game, heals disappear so quickly. Use tree trunk can be used to climb up or down. Oh, it just could go around. What's the DC? 17. It's easy.
Done.
Although the heavy rain might not be.
I failed.
I'm all to 3. I needed a 5. I'm an Octavia. Bonfires die in the middle of the grassy glade. Nearby, a cooking pot is still hot, and tin mugs are scattered about. 3 bedrolls have been rolled out beneath the tree. There doesn't seem to be anyone around, and no sounds of wildlife either. The mysterious scene is oddly disquieting. Look around carefully. After exploring for a while, you begin to understand what's wrong with it. The fire embers glow a little too bright. The grass and trees were a bit too green. It itself was a touch too fresh. Everything looks like a too fresh painting, seems like a shimmering mirage. Start roll with 6. Failed. 4. Several possible explanations were divined, both magical and natural. None of them caused immediate concern. traces. There's no sign of fires. Damn it. Janet.
Let us be careful.
Oh, my. Coming down. Oh, it's just the rain. Right then, Val, off you go to the middle. Third one. That looks like a sticks though. Big one. A pair of licks stick out from the boulder surface. Wait. You hear a voice from somewhere above you. You there, help us. A man wearing simple clothes waves to you from the top of a massive rock. Hunters we are. We're captured in the woods. There's something will appear. Some weird magics or something. For God's sake, help us. How did you get up there? No clue. We have to sleep when a dream come over us. A bright one too. All three was running the river and the current was sweeping us away. The trees on shore were too high up to the sky, I tell you. And the clouds above were like mountains. We went over a waterfall and hurtled down. Next I knew we opened this rock, felt like drowned rats. Never seen anything like it. How many are you? Is there any wounded? Just two. Mostly good. Lynn are here, though she can aim pretty hard. He's got some broken ribs, can hardly breathe. That's what Dold in. I think he's dead. I can only see his feet sticking out of the rock. There's a dwarf corpse up here too. Guess he got here the same way we did. Got a guess of them, you don't look evil, sounded a little awful. God, that would be funny. My previous one was a kind of good playthrough because they're the funniest. Managed to get a cloak stretched taut and cast the hunters. The man pushes his wounded friend down first and jumps, casts them both without any trouble. 208, nice. He hands you a gilded metal cock. Here, as you awarded the efforts, I found on the corpse of it. It looks valuable. Okay. Into his pockets, he pulls out a purse. 200 gold. Thank you. I rock. Oh, it's just a piece of interest, is it? Yeah. Put it like a portal or doorway, no, it's just a place of interest. Hey. And a troll. What a branded troll is. I think it's time for that. So Kingshaker, right? What are the spells does he have?
Oh, none of those. Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
How may I help?
He's got to be. This is action bonus. You've got one. Tartuccio was present. Let's give you an extra one. You've got one from ring protection. That'll give you an extra one. But we have these. Use that on himself. Shield of Faith should have replaced that, yeah. Action, armor, focus, shield, dodge. You shouldn't be attacked. 23. You don't get fighting defensively or anything. After my mutagen. 22 seconds, let's attack now then.
Here.
Right. Dave. I always thought shield and mage armor would clash, but they don't. Neither does shield of faith. That clashes with rings of protection. That clashes with armor. That clashes with natural armor bones, which is like an amulet you can get. Shield is just a shield.
I am yours to command.
You
can count on me.
You just spam that crap. You do have Acid Splash as well then. Being as a trolls.
I am your shield.
I shall end this suffering. So I am.
Knocks us out already.
I can't keep this up much longer.
Come on, Tristan.
Can someone help me?
Jesus Christ, Tristan, what's taking so fucking long?
I require healing.
Thunder call is constantly going off. Right, that was mostly gone. That goblin did all the damage. Got it? Yeah, they've all been acid. out healing them.
Ready and willing. The path is clear. Requires your attention.
Dwarven Helm Shard. Another one for the storyteller. What did I leave there? That was the walls, wasn't it? Or was it? And I think I'll need to rest anyway. Get my spells back. And heal. Also, use up more of these. Interesting.
My jacket was all torn up, but someone mended it neatly last night. Was it you? Thank you. Although I am not worth such efforts.
You're welcome. I know the world may crumble to dust sooner or later, but meanwhile, your jacket can serve you a bit longer.
Oh, Tavy did it. I was expecting, Valerie. Does the embroidery stuff. Oh, I did not save. Put these back on again.
Draws near.
You're level 6, so you should get 6 cluster levels. Yeah, 6 levels. Because it's not multi-class, it's a straight cleric.
I'll go ahead.
Whoa, it was value, maybe. It did the repairing. Should we do a grease glass end? Seems they were stuck anyway. Well, you'd have to do that anyway, not trolls. Oh, that one fell over. Ow!
Yes, yes.
something here. Give that a second. White cog. Hand axe. A bandit's letter. Get off the grease, start having fun. Score bar. Fucking heading. Bandit's letter. I thought it was something else I picked up. That's a normal wing. Avis, Aces were rich. We've got lucky after all. If we play our cards right, we find them to quit running around the woods. Piss on the damn boss in this game. Go to Brevo and live as happy as pigs and shit. The point is, you must take care. You know very well what these fellows do to those who try to con them, and we're going to con them hard. See, right away we caught this dwarf, all dressed up like a dog's dinner, fancy male armor, tall tales. One could immediately see he was a city mouse. Kept on treats like dirt until we'd set his beard on fire. After that, he started spilling his guts in no time. Long story short, his ancestors fought Tash or something. The ones who built the ancient tower had hidden some real treasure inside. And, you see, he decided to return after several centuries to claim his family fortune. All alone, no gods. Made me laugh my ass off. He had no idea about the exact place where that treasure was hidden. But he brought a key to open a white metal thingy, something like a cog. When the fellas heard about the treasure, they literally started rubbing their hands together, and I thought to myself, well, what happens when we find it? The boss seizes the lion's share, and we're left with peanuts. All these things considered, I snatched the key away. The rest of the gang was sleeping and made it look like the dwarf had run away with it. The fire's been running across the woods since then, searching for the midget. I'd have to search really hard at Bowding or the Deep. They stay away from the tower for now. What might they do there without the key? So make use of it. When you return, do not go to camp. Go to our place instead. I've hidden the cock in the hollow of the tree trunk. You know the one I mean. Take it and get to the tower. Look around and find what you can open with it. You're smart, you manage. Take away all those dwarves I've hidden. And, well, I'll have to tell you what to do next. Be careful. Don't blow up our best chance. Hugs. Bergen. I'm sure I picked up something else as well. Or was it a ring? Or was it a storyteller thing? Or was it? Oh, it was that. Cog. But a white one and a gold one. Yeah. I'll go back to that. Or should I go on? Go on. Nope, go back to that. Fucking idiots. Well, the value made it, of course. So did the dwarf. Really? Really, Tristan? Heavy crossbow and shard of knight's braces. Which numbers are written? Heavy crossbow plus one. Can't use heavy crossbows, can you? You can use heavy crossbow. You can't hit with it. Extra range, damage when equipped. Doesn't do triple crit and does a double crit. Attacking a plus 9 with that. Plus 8 with that. I'd rather hit Morphe. And you. Plus 6. Still plus 6. But do a lot more damage if you hit. Just don't hit things in melee. Maybe I should tell him not to hit things in melee. But that's micromanaging. It's only Harrim this time. So. It's got 2.5 minutes left on that. Oh, she's dead.
As you order.
Wow. Damage already.
I can't keep this up much longer.
I'll go ahead.
Use the last charge of your grease wand.
I shall end this suffering.
Yeah. go for that one.
Let us strike as one.
You get off the floor. You take crits when you're on the floor. Dead. Web, maybe? These go in. You might as well just do Master Splash. Heels out.
I can't keep this up much longer.
Nope, this ain't going too well.
I require healing.
What am I doing there? Jesus Christ. Maybe we should leave this for another time. That's quite tough. Yeah, I don't think I can do much about that right at the moment. Recording 15 minutes at the moment. Fuck's sake, Valerie, stop having fun. That's better. Damn movie, no? Just wanna stand there.
Sorry, was lost in thought.
Fuck's sake. Who's all your borders when you stand there, do you? Transmuter. Slow, we only make one attack around.
Ha!
Okay. Yeah, it was him, yeah. Extra bonus armor to... Extra armor bonus. Nice. Actually. Heavy, can drop all this. Isn't far from the capital city to make a couple of trips.
I'll go ahead.
There's more. Someone to talk to or someone to hit? Talking.
The path is clear.
Ah, that's the tree, is it? See three peasants circling an ancient oak as they talk loudly amongst themselves. I found it. What were shovers? Nay, wasn't nothing, just thought of a damn stump. The man hits the trunk of the tree with his fist, then winces and massages his hand. I'll put you back to it and smell the gold again. Who are you? What's happening here? Jump up and press the backs of the massive trunk. Never take the eyes off you, lean towards each other, whispering. You can barely catch the word baroness and treasure. We're from the village nearby, my lady. Brave as the man says, another's not along. They want to cut this here tree, see? Winter's not far off, you know. Gonna need some wood. With this much, maybe we could build a boat too. Cut it out, she heard as the third one mutters, a croon's voice, some sort of old. I'm literally the way you can, my patience wears thin. There's your glance at sullen companions. We're searching for gold. A travelling boss spent the night in that village, told us tales about big fights, barbarians, chieftains that led their horse here long ago. At the end he said he knew where the barbarians chieftain buried his treasure. He paid him 2 gold, he wanted 3, but could only gather 2, he told us anyway. As you say. Get 9 or more. wandering these lands. Nothing to be scared of. So Bandit's not afraid of them. Magic. Oh, bears no enchantment. Okay. Get out of here. Wait, you're okay, but you should have told the Baron about our treasure. Time to flee this Baron, I say. Unless like that, we'll never get any treasure. After several hours of digging and chopping, the ancient tree finally yields, though, creaks indignantly as it roots and falls aside. It's nothing. Absolutely nothing. Sweet, there's nothing except for bones and a pair of. The psychologist told them to find whatever. I think if I got the barbarian one, I would have told them being stupid for listening to a bard in a tavern.
Let us be careful.
Oh, that's where I was before.
This requires your attention.
Look. Stairs up there. I think that tree the guy mentioned is behind here. Maybe it's up here. Let's see. Let's do that. Out.
I'm not afraid.
Troll hound. That. Same with you. What are you two waiting for?
Let us strike as one.
Repent.
Stop that now. Trolls. Ten gold. Nice. Let's look on the edges for any kind of troll like that. So, cast on yourself.
Anything is possible.
faith? No, it was a scroll, wasn't it? Oh, I got my mutagen back. And a bark skin. Both of you. And that.
I'm listening.
Here.
Trollhound. Behind. Oh, Lindsay. Level of experience, a long way to go to level 4 before level 7. Difficulty is certainly ramping up.
Done.
Another one of those. One person in the fireball. Okay, we're down here, around here. Or maybe hit here first, dead end. Traitor god, tall like priests, set hiding places, statues like this. Look close if you wish, you might find something. I'm not the time watch, time warp. What? Well, the statue of Torg is in perfect condition. Dwarven god's face has a stern look, almost accusatory. Combined with surrounding devastation. Aaron gives the statue a long look and spits on the ground without saying a word. Need a 7. Build. Like that. Come on, Harrim. You can tell me how to do it. Fill up my water glass. Okay. Dwarven artisans are famous for installing clever hidden mechanisms in their books. They discover a hidden panel with a niche above it. In the niche, a set of jagged grooves adorn arcane symbols. It seems to be connected to something deep inside the statue. Seems access to Torog's treasure will require the missing cogs. Need all three of them to open the panel. Up two. Let's have a look at this worn parchment. Maybe we'll tell me where the third is. I think I know where it is. On ancient parchment, there are words written by a feeble hand, discoiled with age and barely visible. Every morning I wake up to a 20-year-old boy. So I lie for today's the first time. I take over Poster's watchtower of the Great Shield Road. Every morning I open my eyes and see the tower in ruins, horrified. Broke my grey beard with my gnarled fingers, slowly realise there is no Shield Road anymore. It's been this way for more years than I can count. I must be older now than the decrepit Gorgon when he died and left me alone. Unforgiven time has raided both the stones of the tower with the flesh and mind. Holy statue of Torog is the only thing of time itself does not touch. I do remember it's my duty to guard something hidden, but I don't remember what. A key I wear around my neck, a golden carcass as heavy as an anvil. I've got that, I've got the white one he mentions here. And there's a red one. Every morning I go around the neighbourhood looking for people I haven't seen for years, neither traders nor bandits. Sometimes my mind tricks me, and I recall speaking to a hunter or a scout just yesterday. But these memories are too vague to be true. I guess my feeble mind just entertains itself with illusions. I've been hoping for too long to see a day when the dwarves return and restore the road. Now I seriously doubt there's any of my kin left in this world or anyone alive at all. Maybe some unimaginable plague has raised away every single level soul in the whole of Galarian. Someday someone returns to these parts and manages to read this. Remember their names. This tower was built by dwarves of the Bordash, Skaia, and Langbog clans, 42-41. It was abandoned in 44-99. Read the last shields I left behind to keep eternal watch for the glory of Torag and the dwarven people. Our names were Bogan Skaia and Walk Langbog. It was our free choice and we have no regrets. Remember us. Poor bollocks then. Right. Something here. That was on the side.
I'll go ahead.
Is behind them bloody wolves there, isn't it? When I've been taken from the top of the hill, these ruins of calm and tranquil, I can sell you with the future. Greater giant spiders. Okay, you have that.
Quadritio Dorinos.
So, you got that. Okay. Don't need that. You do need to come up here, though. Oh no, it's the skelly bobs, did it?
Oh.
destroy them, my minions. Really? Remains of cobbled road are barely visible. Wanted the skelly boys to stay. Be around a bit more. Ah, that's what it's
doing.
That's how that goes up. Well, I guess I can take it now. Anyway, the Oh, that was quick. Weather change. Here it is. Third cog is. It's also over here where Dogger was. But that's. I can die over. I'm not going to fight those wolves in this weather. No. So, what I'll do is I'll set up over here. Slower than here. It's not because of the weight either. Set up over here. I'll pause here, set up over there, and then come back to you when the weather's cleared. I'll see you in a sec. Hi, all. Well, I had to change your mind because as I was waiting for them to come all the way back down here, I was just scrolling around the map and I saw this through the piss and rain. So, it was hard to see though, very hard to see. Once long ago, a sturdy watchtower rose above the forest, ready to signal the enemy's approach day or night. Now the ancient moss-covered stones were crumbling, and birds rather than warriors inhabited the place. The ground floor had long been looted, but there still seemed to be some furniture left of what remained of the upper floor. A rotted table, an uneven chair, and a small but seemingly robust chest. Sadly, the stairs leading up had collapsed long ago. Harrim walked around the tower slowly, running his fingers along the cracks in the stone. I like places like this, peaceful, quiet. Here, one is bound to consider that what awaits us all, sooner or later, yes. Taking a seat, he lost himself in admiration of the ruins. Athletics. Really? Need to roll a 10. Yeah, nice one, Linz. 16. Lindsay deftly climbed the stones, even as they crumbled beneath her feet. On the next floor, she found what must have been the living room centuries ago. There were even remnants of a decomposed floor mat. The chest was heavy, but it didn't take Lindsay much effort to push it to the ledge and drop it down. The chest fell to the floor with a loud thud. A huge cloud of dust rising around it. The water darkened after years' exposure to the sun and rain. The metal siding and grown layer of rust. The decorative carvings in the lid were barely discernible. Even so, the chest itself was as robust and secure as though it was made by some unknown dwarven master. Of course, it was still locked. I need a 12 for that, and I need a 9 for this. I can run in at 3 for that. Okay. What did the dwarfs make the chest out of? Stone, solid steel, dragon bone? Hit the lead over and over, tried prying it open, knocking out the hinges. It took a long time for the chest finally given. Sadly, found the simple possessions of a dwarven warrior. They must have once been stationed at this tower. Battle gear of chainmail, helmet, shield, and an axe. Their torn travelling boots, a metal tankard, the size of a small bucket. Pipe, and a full pouch of tobacco, which had petrified. And lastly, a peculiar complex red metal cock. That's the third cock. Did you get all that stuff? Or not? So hard to see, even though it's done in type. Look at every bloody icon. Where the hell is it? I haven't looted it yet, I guess. Soup like a napen. Great axe. Troll reaper. Guess that's good for a melee. Oh, this d6 has some damage. Yeah, it should be useful. So, let's get back here. That's the 3. So what's down here then? Just be that treasure that the guy talked about to his sister. Maybe. To a long look. Unlock time, yeah. Home gives us extra long look. Put three cogs in. Put all three cogs in, but you're not sure how to fit them. Maybe the arcane markings inside are a clue. What's the problem? You grumble to snatch the cogs you place them inside the mechanism. This one goes here, and that one there. Can you see? You will take the cogs and hear a rumbling noise in the statue, followed by a loud click. Panel opens, revealing the treasure stored within. Soup. Full plate plus one. Better than half plate. A lot better than half plate. You got that? That's not good. It's plate plus two. Where did I get that from? No one here can rest really, can they? No. Shield. Well, you've got the tower shield proficiency. Physical perfection, strength, dex, and con. DPS and dex. I'll give you plus 2. Maximum delay is 1. I'll get you onto 0. But you're not losing any. Oh, dexterity bonus minus 1. I'll get you on 0. You don't need dex for anything, do you? Yeah, bow. He's more likely to get attacked with you. Nope. I'll give it to Harrim for now. And then he'll lose it to Amelia when she comes back. And the rest of it we just. Apron. Two of those. I had one already. There was 5 or 6 to find. Maybe that. So dwarven stuff though. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Shall I go and get Amelia now? The dwarf stuff's done. I can swap out Harrim and take all this loot back and sell it. See what is I can't go down here, can I? No, I can't. I'll go down, so I might as well just go down to here. I can die, who's like a ranger, I think. A pet. And I think the pet can be as good as Valerie as a tank. Possibly. Might be way over building all this now. Trying to collect all. Yeah, overloaded. No, wait. Just end in there. I'll keep that. What's the... And the first... What have I done? Okay.
I require healing.
Yes, you do.
Something bothering you?
No, just Lindsay. Where are you all going? Where are you all going? For fuck's sake. Sometimes it gets really weird. Alton, an elderly half-elf stands before you. His assemblage here reveals him a seasoned traveller. The confidence which he holds his bow reveals him a seasoned warrior. His cart full of various items, it seems a trader as well. Damn trolls almost died from the stink alone. He wipes the sweat from his brow. He almost had me, since when the trolls aren't afraid of fire? Nothing had a few flasks of acid among my goods. I already knew that. Thank you for your timely rescue. Despite his confident gaze, his voice trembles. Few moments more now, I would have... Whoever rules this land gives little care to its safety. Formerly safe roads. I've given up the trolls, I'm not a guard to be seen, but where are my manners? I'm Delta from Nivon. Worship by trade. Who are you? That's where the old Ostland people went to, yeah. Actually, I rule these lands. I look shocked. Oh, beg your forgiveness, your grace. But these trolls are a threat to everybody. They've attacked several villages, destroyed several bridges, and scaring away trade caravans. Worse than bandits. If you're willing to resolve the matter, I know a mage living nearby and visiting from time to time to sell reagents with spells. He's an expert on trolls. Might know why they're slinking bolder and fireproof. Tell me more. Oh, I thought of me. A bad few human. I was so polite, so respectful. Something odd about him. He lives alone in the middle of the woods. His house surrounded by traps with a single safe road leading to it. No bandits, no trolls scare him. Sorry about that, boss. The drop of water. The way he looks at you, it's like he's examining you, like he's going to crack you open to see what's inside. They're chills. Being an experienced trader, we consider operating exclusively here? No. Jesus Christ, that should be a critical fail. Things of that level, perhaps I shall conduct my business here from time to time. Are there any other dangers? Those aren't enough. I've heard a disturbing rumour. Said a hodag has made a lair in the cave south of here. Whether true or not, traders have taken no chances. They can follow the streets instead. Don't mark the cave on your map. What is their view on this new bounty? Move on. Yeah, no, sword lords. I'm not brethren to people here. Starve. Fortune to you. Oh, right. Nice. Ugh, it's because we need to rest. Not till I loot everything. 1,000 revolutions. The third night ago, I dreamt of the Grey Gardeners knocking on my door. Can't believe it's my turn to be cut down by a blade, wash, and blood with 1,000 revolutions. It's a wave of popular outrage washes over me as my head tumbles down the steps of the scaffold. I take up the sword, and by it we shall perish. Once we struck down the Imperial scum, and now it was we who must face the blade. The insurgent beast called Revolution will never be sated. It needs new victims, this time it's my comrades now. The cruelty of the hoarders in power echoes in the cruelty of the paupers, now intoxicated by their own freedom. I want to change, well here it is. This is the country now of mad fanatics fighting their treacherous past every day. Former friends are today's foes. My workshop has been converted into secret headquarters. If I can do it all over again, I'll do pay to my easel refrain from the calls that have sent me down this path. No author. Take away food. Mine now. Mine. Also that. Mine as well. And that. All mine. Fallen trees barring the wagon's way. Strength back up. Here's the last of my thing. Wait, we can rest in.
You know, sometimes I think all your gloom and fatalism is just a mask. And underneath it all, you're just scared. You're simply afraid to live.
I am not afraid to live, Octavia, but I am also not afraid to die. That is the great gift of Grotus. The unfairness and cruelty of this world don't make me sad anymore, because I know sooner or later we all will die.
That should be a bit lighter, because I've got the strength back, and not carrying as many food. Oh, bandage chalk, short service wounds, jade, double ring. Okay. Got to get another 60. Over by one. I'll keep the rice. There we go. So if that wasn't the Dwarven Boons then, so where did Harrim want to go? Some hunting. Match. Okay. 10 on hunting. You can't do anything. You can do cooking and watch. You can do watching. I'm doing the cooking now. Don't want that. Do that. Roll a 12.
Jod Kafkin is too hard on himself. He has a kind soul, and I thank Providence for our meeting.
He has a very pretty smile. It's a shame we see it so rarely.
That's where Bartholomew is. And let me tell, what was that? What was that all about? The something something? Oh, Dad, that's over there. The Nebra's Deaths. Oh, that's where the, roguelike dungeon. I don't think I did it much in this game. In Wrath of the Righteous, it is a bit easier to get to and from. I thought that was the one that you wanted, maybe not. Continue. Maybe go across here to the bear down.
Would be nice.
Shut up, you almost.
Don't you
home.
Think?
Okay, so. and make sure I've got enough build points and stuff.
How may I serve you, Your Grace?
Sell all that. Let's go and see if I've got a whole thing of might as well get all this out for all my peoples. What was that other? Sublack and Land, that was it. See where I've got a full lot. Books away. And yes, let's have books there. Let me see if I've got to read that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1600, 1900 there. Maybe 3, 4, 5. Maybe that's the entire set. Might not be though. Stop that fucking around. Oh, so annoying. The scroll bar. Let's find some shards. Blazer helm. If forged, such a helm will serve you well. I'm remaining at 10. Wow. Oh, it's nice braces. How many of those? That's 10 of those as well. There we go. Breath of a story. 1600 Torah, 300 of the Triad. These items once come to a dwarven smith and they wish to tell us the story. Too much has been lost, too much forgotten. The story of the smith. Please, may please find the rest of the 5 missing items. Okay. So, there's 10 of those. There's 10 of those. I got that and that. So far. Okay. So it's time to stop fucking around with the scroll bar. Right, you have 1 spear plus. Piercing or bludgeoning. Right. You are crossbow. Maybe crossbow plus 1 is him. Might give that 2. You. Thank you. you're a lot more likely to hit. She is, but no, she's got that. Still haven't got a magical weapon. It's two-handed. That's two-handed. You've got that. You've got the savage bow. You can't use longbows. Against trolls. 3 to 19, 3 to 17, 3 to 30. Plus 8. Plus 8. 7. Yep, that'll do. This is unarmed. I suppose you need anything. Waterless cutting blade. Fake weapon. Jitha, you've got your scythe. Longsword plus one. I don't know what to give you. Never mind. Now we're into armor. You don't wear armor. That's good for you. Although, with her maybe? Have a look at him. He can't use heavy armor at the moment. Or maybe ever. You've got hide armor. After all, too. Is okay, but what does this give you? Nothing. To one armor class, three armor class. That's might as well just wear this leather or hide armor. Sisters. Water shield. Going for the half plate? Not yet. I guess, not yet. Okay, things. Wake up one. Wake up one. Cast us on our armor. 2-2 now. Okay. What did I want to give to? Oh, that was going to go to him. Maybe it wasn't him. But. I still haven't found what that thing is. What's your looking for, dwarven wise? I thought where we just were would be it, but obviously not.
How may I serve you?
Surrounded them, boat hit or proved bounties were flooded with monstrous spiders, attacking the locals and slaughtering the cattle. Reports indicate that the huge arachnids spread a ghastly disease that weakens their victim with fever and coats their body with blisters. This invasion has to be stopped before panic and infection can ravage the stolen lands. Okay. Yes. First shining candle with boot free of charge. Those are for cooperation. We'll deal with that another time. Do I have? Yes, I do. May I take a look? At 20. It's not worth doing it until it kind of goes up first. Okay. Let's get the shrine built. Shrine. Next to the monument, is that right? One divine, yeah. Left a monument. Harder to get divine at the moment than it is to get loyalty. That That's it. Keep that one free. Okay. The military economy. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I'll pause here. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, y'all.